Europe's largest energy company, Shell, has announced its plans to switch headquarters from the Netherlands to the UK. It has also proposed to make major changes in its ownership and tax status. Not only this, the company also intends to drop Royal Dutch from its full name after 130 years. And some changes come as Shell battles activist investor Dan Leob, who is demanding that the company should be split itself and to attract shareholders by further leaving the energy sector. Because of the growing concerns over climate change, meanwhile, the firm also intends to scrap a dual share structure that divides stocks. However, it has said that it will continue trade in the Amsterdam, London and New York markets. The energy company has further said that the decision to relocate would increase the speed, flexibility of the capital and portfolio options. The Dutch government has been left almost shell-shocked by the energy giant's move. The cabinet deeply regrets this decision, they said in a statement. Economic Affairs Minister Stef Blok said that the move comes a few months after a court in the Netherlands ruled that the energy company Shell had to reduce its emissions by 45% by 2030. Meanwhile, UK has also welcomed the news of relocation by further saying that the company would attract investments and create more jobs. VEON is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.